At their most recent convention, this being filmed in 2013, the American Medical Association voted to define obesity as a disease so they can make it a something that qualifies for medical treatment and then therefore insurance reimbursement. Now, obesity affects 1/3 of adults and 17% of children. Fewer than half of the people with BMI of 25 plus, which I guess gets you into this range, said that their physician had talked to them about weight. Now, some of the rationale between classifying this as a disease is that there might be some genetic disposition to all this. I say hogwash. I have read too many studies and reported on too many studies that show that so many of our chronic conditions that result from obesity are all within our control. It's about time we take some self-responsibility. Now, certainly there may be some people who have some disposition to this, but by and large, I think if you look around and look at your own behaviors, and even I'm, you know, I'm a little short, and so I have a little extra weight I'm always trying to lose, and I could actually be classified as one of those with a BMI of 25 plus, and of course I've talked to my physician about it, but I'm not far from pound-wise from being in a very acceptable BMI place. But we need, I'm always working on it, dieting and working out. We need to work on it. We need to exercise self-responsibility. I'm not buying the AMA's contention about this being a disease. I think it's just a way for them to make sure their physicians make more money. Thanks.